Hey, what's up guys, it is OG Tech here. And in today's video, we are going to be covering a secret GPU setting that you can apply to any GPU. This secret setting will reduce your input lag and boost your FPS. Means that your GPU will run its highest performance. So these are some of the benchmarks that I did before and after. This tweak is very easy to apply to any system, whether it is high-end or low-end. And you can easily revert back to the default if you don't like it, or don't see any good results. For this, we are going to cover dynamic pstate through the registry editor. This is a feature related to power management in Windows. Dynamic pstate allows the operating system to adjust power usage based on system workload and demand. It optimizes power consumption while balancing performance needs. When the system is not doing anything or running low demand tasks, the voltage is lowered to reduce power consumption and heat generation. And when the system requires more power, the frequency and voltage are increased to provide higher performance. However, I do not recommend doing this on laptops, because this can drastically drain your battery and can cause too much heat. So before we jump into the tweak, make sure to test a couple of games so you can compare before and after benchmarks. Now let's get into the video. First, type registry editor in the Windows search bar and open it. Now you need to navigate to your GPU location. So in HKEY local machine, go to system and expand the current control set. Then expand control and expand the class. After that, you'll see a bunch of different numbers and letters. Now what you need to do is find your GPU folder in here. For that, right click on your Windows icon and click on device manager and expand the display adapters and double click on your graphics card. Then go to details and click on device description, then select class GUID. Now right click on this value and copy it. Now close out of device manager and go to the registry editor. And at the end of this location path, click the backwards slash and paste the value that we just copied, then press enter. Now just click on this 40 folder. After that, right click on a blank spot in this folder and create a new BWord 32-bit value. Then name it to disable dynamic pstate. And press enter. Now you need to double click on this DWord value and change its value from 0 to 1. Then click OK. Also, if you have 0001 and 0002 folders in here, do the same thing there as well. And once you all done that, make sure to restart your PC and you're good to go. And if you do run into any issues, or just want to experiment this tweak, and wanted to revert this back to the default, all you need to do is simply come back to the registry editor, where we created the new 32-bit value. Simply right-click on it and click on delete. Then click on yes. And make sure to restart your PC. So that's it for today's video guys. Make sure to check out my other videos for further performance optimizations. And keep subscribing to the channel for more videos. Drop a like and a comment as well. See you guys in the next video.